Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, Engineering Dream Made Easy. In today's video, we are going to talk about circles and arcs under geometric constructions. The problem we are going to work on is how to locate or find the center point of a circle. But before we start, let me show you some basic terms about circles that you need to know. On our chart, we have a diameter, radius, circumference, arc, segment, we have the chord, we have the center, the sector, we have the quadrant, and we also have the tangent, a line which touches the point, the circle at one point. So moving on to the main topic for today, locating the center point of a given circle. If this is your given circle, the first thing you are going to do is construct two chords which are not parallel to each other on the circle. So with the straight edge, you construct the two chords. You then construct a perpendicular bisector on the two chords. So with that compass, construct the perpendicular bisector. The point here, pin more than half. So this side should come a little bit slower. Yes. Then you come to this side. You pin your compass to more than half. Yeah. Now, where the two lines meet, here, the point here becomes the center of the circle, or the point here is the center of the circle. Let's do it again and see if we can locate the center of this arc so that we can complete the circle. the center point of the circle located here as O. We can now complete the circle using our compass. So the compass here, the center. Then we open it to any point on the circle. Open it to any point on the circle. Then we complete the circle. Complete the circle. Let's do it one more time. And that is it. That is how you locate the center of a circle. There is no measurement to the chord. You just draw them and you make sure they are not parallel. That is the end for today's video. Click the like button if this video helped you to do your assignment or helped you understand the topic. Also, for more similar videos, kindly click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to turn on notification. Thank you very much and see you next time.